This is it, Chief. End of the line. If I'm right, Eleanor's mama's using Adam to force all Rapture's minds and memories into the poor girl. Lamb reckons it'll make that child a saint. Now, Eleanor's in a deep, dark place beneath Fontaine headquarters, and to keep you alive, we need to sneak in and find her.
When they find out.
Once, twice, whatever it takes. How can I help if you won't come? Go impudent! Shit!
October 9th, 1967. Hello. My name is Gilbert Alexander. And by the time you hear this, I will be clinically insane. I am recording these diaries in advance as a last-ditch effort to assist anyone I might threaten in dealing with me. My next message awaits you beyond the security checkpoint. The bioscan will ensure that you're sane enough to need it.
Gil Alexander. As I recall, he was involved in Big Daddy development from the beginning. Likely had something to do with you and Eleanor, son.
You Prowler?
You can't stand up to me!
This isn't the jungle! Good riddance, you little nothing. Ah! Your kind is insulting me. Nothing. Just some vandals, I suppose.
Alex the Great? Oh, hell, that has to be Gil Alexander, same man who left that message we're following. He sounds mad as a March hare now.
Initiating bioscan. Identifying clearance level. Identified. Clinical trial subject. Classification. Protector. Designation. Delta. Status. Deceased. Error. Updating status. Please stand by.
What's this? Hi, Secretary of Vouchers, for you. Delta, eh? You're one of our old protectors, yes? You're a fine product, Delta. Yes, fine.
Thank you.
Status updated. Status. Active. Access granted.
Hello again. I have been exposed to a massive dose of Substance Adam. By the time you hear this, I will have armed this facility's defenses en masse. You, my friend, must therefore penetrate them and kill me. Please believe that if I could have done it myself... and on that cheery note, you may use the diary lying near this screen to bypass the Vogel print locks ahead and enter the security office. The password is Agnes Day. Agnes Day.
Please speak password to enter.
Agnes Day.
Access granted. Welcome, Gil Alexander.
I heard that. My likeness is company property, Delta, just like you are. Don't make me strip you for parts, Milado!
Please see password to enter.
I warned you.
Oh, he's jamming the voice print lock with that awful crooning. See if you can find some way to sabotage his control of building security.
Delta, you're dawdling. The security office is well above your pay grade. If you're so keen to help, the restrooms need a good scrub. Here's a clerk or two to help you along.
congratulations. You've won a battle of wits with home appliance!
I'm just saying.